New tonight, a warning for car owners on Chicago's Northwest Side. Police say a crew of thieves is ripping off catalytic converters. At least half a dozen thefts in less than a week here in the Jefferson Park area. In each case, the thieves pull up alongside parked cars, climb underneath, and then remove the pricey car parts.